back round, double my hands, and do a figure of eight around shoulders. Have loose hands so that they are not like trying to massage with metal spoons, but that the hands will mould around the bone and structure of the body. And at this point, you'll be picking up where any tension lies, any knots, maybe even where the fascia is tight around the muscle groups.